you can actually focus manually on something that's farther away. And all I'm doing is pressing the shutter button. And if you can adjust exposure, and you can also adjust peripheral defocus or depth of field. And here I'm decreasing exposure. Increasing exposure. And I can focus on something near, focus on something far, all while filming.